world faced bigger challenges than we have today. Me and Ricky were talking about it before. During much darker times, New York has gone through more darker times. The world has gone through darker times. The society was challenged and felt like things were really fearful. But we had great leaders then, and those leaders are always optimistic. So we're talking about World War II and other times that were terrible times to the world. You had people like Winston Churchill, FDR. Great leaders that had a very positive, forward-looking outlook on the world. And that's what we're singing about tonight. We're singing songs that are a little bit sad, a little bit serious, to be soothing and healing, but also, as you notice, those songs are full of hope as well. So that's why we welcome you to join us tonight in the singing. We're really happy that you're with us, and we want to offer joy, hope, love, soothing, whatever, but mostly hope, mostly optimism, American optimism, something, and optimism in general, something. Hope and optimism is something that's unbelievable, something that's an unbelievable thing. I think we can even show music. Hope and optimism is something that's really, really incredible. Hope and optimism is like one of the most powerful things that a human being could have. Because even when things are challenged, whether physically, emotionally, economically, you know that there's a better day tomorrow, there's a better future tomorrow. And that's what we're here to celebrate. So yeah, things may be looking a little troubled, a little dark, a little this, a little that. But this is, every time there's a bad time or a challenging time in the world, we know that's a catalyst for something good. And New York went through harder times. Think about the 70s when New York almost went broke, in the 80s, crack epidemic that devastated communities and the crime. So we're going through hard times now. This is the catalyst for future change that so many people out there are peacefully crying for. So, but the change of challenge that we feel in our own personal life with the chaos that's going on, a new peaceful day will be born from this. This is what will happen. We need that optimism and that hope, because that's what carries the day, and there's something very true to that. Not many of us have it. We can find it within us and celebrate that.
Look at you talking all inspirational and shit.
Well, Ricky actually wrote this script word for word, and I'm just reading it off.
Yeah, no, I didn't.
Anyway. No, but thank you. I mean, we're definitely going to take requests. Intro. Thank you very much, Ricky. And now we're going to...
And then you can take
songs.
Requests.
Yes. Yeah. Now we're going to go to some songs.
That's prepared. We're really looking forward to hearing your song. Thank you very much, Ricky Rose. Go ahead.
know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. I go to the movies and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me no. It's been a long time coming, but we know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother, and I say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, by the time that I fall, it won't last for long. But now I think I'm able. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. 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 A change gonna come.
Nothing but blue sky do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue sky from now on. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the day hurrying by, when you're alone, my eyelids fly. Blue skies smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun.
I need a little bit of your help here for the placement. This song is my transition from Jewish to non-Jewish.
I never saw the sun. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my how they fly. Blue skies smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song,
To its feet.
Days and nights will pass
love of mine, my Valentine.
I will love her for life, and I will never die, let a day go by without remembering the reason why she makes me sad like a fly.
That's why I do without a care. I know that someday soon, sun is gonna shine, and she'll be there, this love of mine, my Valentine. And she was right, this love of mine, my Valentine.
That was beautiful.
Thank you. And, thank you to my brother Borosha Poposavsky, who introduced me to the song. I gotta say though, I finally figured out how to sing the middle part, because I hate the middle part so much. And I just feel like I'm operatic about it. And I will love her for life. And it's terrible, the middle part, but it's a really great song. Yeah. Because they are boys who may be.
Shabbos.
So why are we here today for new viewers? We're here to spread the message of joy and connection and love. We know that many of you or many of us are worried, but we are here to heal our hearts. So we know a lot of people are going through a little bit of worry, a little bit of hard time, a little bit of challenges, but we're here to remind ourselves, like we said before, optimism and hope is the way to look at things, and to appeal to the betterness of people is the way things changed. That, a little bit of demonstration, a little bit of love, and a little bit of education. It's all rhymes. No, but really, we're here to share the joy and hope and love, and mostly hope that we have through music. So some of the songs sound a little sad, but they're full of hope as well. If you have any requests, please message us, and we'll be glad to sing for you. But this is a song that goes through the week, and we're excited to sing it. Me and Ricky's favorite.
Now you're blocking my face from the thing.
Now I'm blocking your face, Bob, sorry. Okay, let's see what we can do holding it. Up tempo. And by the way, thank you, Phoebe. I